is small, but they make humans nervous. You'll do a spastic jerk if you spot one crawling on your epidermis. If you're squeamish, this ain't provided. When you sleep, you keep your mouth closed, cause though they might crawl up inside it. Uninvited from out the Earth's core, bugs are the only species that'll probably survive a nuclear war. And as you snore, they'll let them run to your door, then explore. You won't notice when they're on your upside down floor. Scheming, he sees food and calls it poison, but some ain't smart enough to evade the exterminator's poison. So the blast takes it back to his nest, contacting with another insect and begins to infect the rest. A lot die, but it's only a small fraction. We can't catch them cause there's always new eggs hatching. Cockroaches!
Cockroaches! Cockroaches!
Cockroaches, many perceive as evil, but if you're from the projects, then niggas are like your people. They sleep with you, eat with you, listen to beats with you. Thousands landing in your couch, some only they'll reap with you. They conceive their crew, roaches got their own army generals, colonels, lieutenants, invading tenants. Your crib becomes a big mulch motel for all sorts of bugs. Poor homes that can't afford carpet get a free cockroach rug. From out the cupboard, crawling into crisis. I got baby roaches inside my food pot, camouflage and spices. Once by accident, I ate them with my rice, kid. Cause when you're hungry, you don't think twice, kid. Yo, there ain't a person on earth that never ate an insect, cause every food warehouse in the US, they infest. I used to give roaches funeral pyres, wrap them up in toilet paper, still alive, and light them on fire. So watch out, they'll come to get you with militias, throwing poop parties up